Kai had acted very strangely during the investigation. He was frightened, and that was not his personality. He absolutely refused to go up the stairs to the second floor. After panicking and causing Stephanie Bazard Walsh, his owner, to fall, he ran out of the old sanatorium and had to be coaxed back in.
Yeah.